today it is important for every college students or graduate to do internships in order to increase their chances of getting a well-paying job. During my college days, to have an internship experience in the resume was not that important. But even then, the candidates with some practical experience were always preferred by the companies because it makes their job very easy. Kaise? Khud hi socho. Suppose you are an HR of a company and you have to hire someone for an app development role. Who would you prefer? A student with no practical skills and knowledge or a student with some exposure to industry, work culture and job expectation? This one, right? तो अगर समझ गए हो तो इस वीडियो को एंड तक जरूर देखो टू फाइंड आउट अबाउट थ्री इंटर्नशिप्स दैट एवरीवन मस्ट डू इन देयर कॉलेज लाइफ. If you are looking for internships, then these are the three internships you must do. First, customer service internships. Having good customer service is really important for every company. As a customer service intern, you will talk to the company's customer and will be the face of the company. So if you do this internship, you will talk to clients and the team a lot, sometimes to foreign clients or teams as well. This will help you to get better at communicating and speaking English. You will also learn how to work well with others. It will improve your interpersonal skills as well. By adding these skills to your resume, you will become an ideal candidate for any role, be it say data scientist or software developer, because these skills are very important for the jobs these days. Now you may think, ये इंटर्नशिप मिलेगी कहाँ? So the answer is internshala. There are many customer service internships available there. तो जाओ अप्लाई करो. और हाँ, अगर और भी कोई डाउट है, then refer to this video. It will answer all of your questions on how to get hired for an internship. So the second internship that you must do is content writing internship. As a content writing intern, you will write a lot for the company. You will write for their website, apps, social media, blogs and videos. Your job is to make the content interesting and useful so that more and more people like it and read it. The process of writing will make you a better communicator because first, it will help you improve your English language skills, including grammar, spellings, punctuations, and so on. Second, it will teach you how to organize and express your ideas clearly and effectively to the audience. Third, writing involves a lot of research. For that, you will be reading a lot about the things you don't know. So it will not only improve your research skills, but also expand your knowledge in the various areas. These skills are again essential in today's job market. है ना बहुत सारे फायदे. तो जाओ इंटर्नशाला पर एंड अप्लाई टू कंटेंट राइटिंग इंटर्नशिप्स नाउ. यू विल फाइंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ कंटेंट राइटिंग इंटर्नशिप्स दैट टू वर्क फ्रॉम होम ऑन इंटर्नशाला. सो द थर्ड इंटर्नशिप दैट यू मस्ट डू इज डेटा हैंडलिंग इंटर्नशिप. ड्यूरिंग द इंटर्नशिप यू विल लर्न हाउ टू एंटर डेटा इनटू एमएस एक्सेल और गूगल शीट्स करेक्टली एंड ऑन टाइम. You may also learn how to arrange and analyze data using MS Excel. This will not only improve your attention to details and time management skills, but will also make you more familiar with the tools like MS Excel and Google Sheets that are commonly used in the workplace these days. Plus, you can also use this opportunity to show your MS Excel skills on your resume, which is the second most important skill after communication. Now that you know which three internships you must do at least once in your life, which one will you go for this summer? Tell me in the comments. All the best.